I think after Joe Crowley lost to AOC last cycle, there was a real awakening in the Democratic establishment in New York that there were races that were ripe for challengers. And if you were a multi-decade incumbent in the city of New York, you needed to do a lot after 2018 to shore up your base of support and ultimately win your election this week. And some of the candidates did that, others did not.